wrapping it up here in Revelstoke. Had a great stay here at Boulder Mountain.
Off to Red Mountain.
Roslyn.
Town.
Yeah, that's right.
Red
Columbia, what you know about that?
Yeah, it's full on spring conditions here as these mountains sit a little bit lower, but it's cool that there's three peaks that span across. You can drop in either side of all three of them, making for a cool 360 degree drop in options. What do you say, Ruby, you want to follow, lead the way?
Yep.
Let's get it. Fire it up.
Fire it up.
Fire it up.
Let's go.
Boondock camping is available on resort property. It was first come, first serve, and mostly for small rigs, as it's at the base of the mountain up the hill. you want to check with the resort before camping.
Castlegar, British Columbia. It's about 30 or 40 minutes from Red Mountain Resort. So we went to full hookup. First truly full hookup site. It's exciting. And we're looking forward to going red tomorrow. All right, we're closing it down here at Red Mountain Resort. And that's going to conclude the Canadian portion of our trip. We were in Canada for 28 days. Camped at 5 different sites and visited 5 different resorts. Sounds like a lot, but there's so much to do here. We're just getting started. We can't wait to come back and get to some things that we didn't accomplish. Stay tuned to High Home for all the edits. We look forward to seeing you from Schweitzer, Idaho.